You will be captivated. Leave reality behind.
Get me out of here! Help! I'm working on it.
Move fast, Spider-Man, or you will never escape.
Can't let him hit me.
To your doubt. Okay.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You're all right. Take a breath, try to relax.
I got some bad news. Our pitch was rejected.
By who?
Everyone. First things first, we have to put together a pitch for investors. Wait, Cole, are you recording?
Yep, we're rolling.
I don't understand why we have to record all this.
Because we're all going to be famous one day. And our fans are going to want to peek behind the curtain, so to speak.
Ugh, okay. Well, for the pitch, I can put together a prototype illusion that will blow your mind.
Great idea. We also still need to come up with a name for our attractions.
How about Mysteriums?
No. We will not use the name Mysterio in any way, shape, or form.
People are gonna call you Mysterio whether you like it or not.
But I am not Mysterio anymore. I am Quentin Beck, Master Illusionist.
Beck didn't want to be a bad guy anymore. Good for-
Okay, let's talk image. We'll want to assure investors you're not the criminal you once were.
I've done my time. Shouldn't that be enough?
Unfortunately not. Let's talk about your origin. What led you to become Mysterio in the first place?
Is this really necessary?
If you want to be successful, yes.
I guess it was ego, mostly.
We all have egos, Quentin.
Uh-huh. Not like mine.
Former supervillain has a big ego. Go figure.
Why are you recording us having lunch?
I figured our fans will want to know a little about you and how you got to know Quentin.
He was my neighbor growing up. We played together sometimes, but then he went to a different school. He was way more advanced than the rest of us regular kids.
I can totally see that. Was he always so creepy and weird?
Cole, that's... That's not nice.
I mean, don't get me wrong. He's harmless, I think. But if I could find another job, I would.
You're making the right choice to stay. He's a genius. As soon as the world sees what we're doing, we're all going to be very, very rich.
Betsy knew Beck from way back. And she's all in. But it sounds like Cole has her doubts.
I got some bad news. Our pitch was rejected.
By who?
Everyone.
Ugh! Idiots! Can't they see how we're creating the future of entertainment?
Oh, they love the technology. Just not the talent.
You mean me? The ex-con.
Let's come up with a different strategy. We've got something amazing here. We can make this work. Somehow.
I feel bad for Beck. Gotta be tough trying to shake a reputation like that.
Fast, guys. Way too fast.
There. Let the spider hunt us.
Reckless endangerment just to lure me into chasing you? Classy.
Now we have you.
Where'd your hunters learn how to drive anyway?
Take him down.
Now I can look around for info in peace. Love rummaging inside robots. Nice looking base you got there. Hope some Spider-Man doesn't ruin it. The drones recharge and take off here. Wonder what would happen if I overcharge them. Dizzy Bird, migrating over from the last blind. Should check out the other blind to find out where the base is. More hunter tech. Don't mind if I do.
This is more than an illusion. This may get violent.
I'll free you soon.
Gravity is your ally.
It looks like I gotta throw them into the void to debug this one. I know this is all an illusion, but it feels so real.
You can't save anyone if you can't save yourself.
Break one unless I knock him off the edge.
Death comes to you wherever you are.
All good. Just take it easy. You've been through a lot.
Gather round, team. Got some good news. We got our funding!
Finally! Who's the investor?
Me! I secured a business loan, with some appalling terms, but at least it got approved!
Betsy! I'm flattered he'd put so much faith in me, but...
Not just you, Quentin. In all three of us. I have full confidence we will make this venture successful.
Betsy went all in on Beck. She must really believe in him. Another message from Betsy!
Hi, Spider-Man. Betsy here again. I have Cole here with me while Quentin is off doing some focused work.
You mean off being all weird and moody? Dude needs to talk to someone.
Yes, well, I'm working on getting him some help. We're all a little stressed. Which is why I'd like to ask if you can expedite your work on the Mysteriums. The sooner we can fix this, the sooner Quentin will return to his usual brilliant self.
Sounds like Beck is taking this hard. I feel for him. There's a tail on everything.
Can't have hunters getting resupplied.
Moving a lot of men.
Hey, ma'am. Need a hand?
Just call me Ray.
You cannot see reality. You can only feel it. Deep.
Survive! Day or night!
on! I'm coming!
Time is not on your side, Spider-Man.
Okay, safe and sound.
Quentin, we need to talk.
As you can see, I'm busy.
I'm sensing some emotions from you right now.
Emotions? You know, when I was in prison, I learned a lot about emotions. How to control them.
I know you're upset about the whole Mysterium thing, Quentin. But you need to get on board here. The Mysterio name is marketable. Quentin Beck is not.
Without Quentin Beck, you'd have nothing to sell. So it seems like you need to get on board with me and my emotions.
Sounds like things were getting spicy between Betsy and Beck. Jew from the UK, huh?
You are mine now!
Spider-Man? What is this? Help! Hey! Where'd they go?
Think you can defeat my most demanding illusions? I die.
Is it over?
Thank you.
You'll be safe now.
Cole, you're bleeding.
Yeah, ayo. What the hell, man?
It appears to be a minor injury.
Wait, these illusions are just illusions, right?
I think I cracked a tooth.
Well, the illusions should be harmless. Unless someone's doing something they shouldn't be doing. Right, Cole?
Don't look at me like that. This was not my fault.
Well then, this is quite the mystery.
Was Cole hurt in an accident? Or did Beck do it on purpose because he was salty about having to use the name Mysterio? Betsy called again? Let's see what she had to say.
Hello, Spider-Man. I just wanted to let you know that Quentin has agreed to enter some court-monitored counseling to help him with his post-prison transition.
Finally.
Cole, please be respectful. He's been through a lot.
Sorry. I'm just glad he's getting help, you know?
Anyway, Quentin asked me to pass this along. He thinks he's close to figuring out what's going on. So just keep up the good work, Spider-Man.
Good on Beck for going into counseling. We all need help sometimes. They make guitars that small.
You have everything to fear. Torment awaits you.
Help me!
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here.
Got news for you. For some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am. Make Mysterio getting on my nerves. I wonder if this is how Beck acted back in the day. Only skepticism will save you. Okay, mystery person. I'll keep that in mind. What just happened?
You want to survive? You'll have to go through me first! Impossible!
Now back to the other guy.
You can't save anyone. Can't save yourself.
Finally.
Your success is temporary.
danger now. Just take it slow.
Quentin, we have to talk.
You seem to want to talk a lot. But what is it that you actually do as part of this endeavor?
Cole discovered some hidden routines in the Mysterium code. We can scan bank cards in our customers' pockets?
A 21st century parlor trick. We use that information to look at their purchase history, browsing history. Create a bespoke world that makes our audience believe in the unbelievable.
But if it gets out that we have people's bank information...
I'm the only one with the encryption codes, and I haven't told anyone. What about you?
No, of course not.
Then as long as you and Cole keep it to yourselves, our secret is safe. Right?
Right.
Beck was scanning people's credit cards to customize his illusions? Sounds like something the old Mysterio would do.
Was that a steel chair?
Look at you rocking the tiny fedora.
Unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
Come! Let me change you forever! Let the agony begin!
Help!
Gotta find her.
Fight for your life, Spider-Man!
This is crazy! Someone's gotta be messing with these Mysteriums! Based on that last call from Betsy, it seems like Beck and his crew have it almost figured out.
All aboard, Spider-Man!
Thank you.
this ends at the beginning. What does that mean? Over now.
You sure he's not listening? He has his tricks, you know.
No, we're safe.
He's acting very weird.
You mean weirder?
He's gone quiet all of a sudden. Won't speak to me.
Do we have a way out in case he gets violent or something?
We'll be fine. Here he comes. Let's talk more later.
Sounds like Cole and Betsy were scared of Beck's change in behavior. Another call from Betsy.
Spider-Man? Cole and I are a bit concerned.
He said he was gonna kill us.
Please, Cole, don't panic. Spider-Man, we found out Quentin lied to us. Instead of going to counseling, he went somewhere else. When we confronted him, he said some threatening things and then left. Hopefully he just needs to cool off, but if you see him or hear from him, can you let us know? Thank you.
This just went from bad to worse. Got a new voicemail.
Spider-Man, we need to meet. Come to Coney Island. I have an urgent matter to discuss with you.
Well, that doesn't sound like a trap at all. Just hope he hasn't hurt Betsy and Cole. I bet Pete wishes he could dress like you. Okay, where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole, they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
Thank you.
What the?
Beck.
The name is... The name is... Mysterio.
Future of entertainment!
I find this I spent years behind bars, waiting for technology to catch up to my vision. And now, thanks to you, my illusions are inescapable. You are mine for eternity.
Uh-oh. Bad guys everywhere. If this is like the other illusions, the more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escaping.
It is the only way to defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is nothing! I control everything! I am a god! Your reality is what I deem it to be! No!
It's over.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you will never escape my world.
Nice try.
Clever Spider-Man. You cannot win. I am infinite. When you are dead, the city will finally give me the respect I have earned.
Time to get out of here. The sim is down. Get it back!
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here. Somebody help.
I knew you'd find me.
I still have a lot of questions.
This should clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.
Think he's on to us. If so, there's only one solution. We need him alive.
What do? Just tie him up? Or something?
Yes! Good idea. We set him up as the Fall Guy in case anyone catches on.
Yeah, like, tell everyone he went full Mysterio?
Exactly! He would be the one most likely to steal money, not the two women who aren't former supervillains. Now we just need to figure out how to get the richest people in the city into these Mysteriums.
Okay, but there's still some code that I haven't figured out, and...
The Spider-Men will help us with that.
Ha! That's brilliant. Heroes always looking to help.
And if all goes to plan, we'll have millions in the bank before anyone catches on. And when they do, Quentin goes back to prison, and we retire in style.
Looks like the biggest illusion was Betsy and Cole's innocence. Wonder where Beck is going from here. by Quentin Beck now, too?